Hey there, math enthusiasts and curious minds! Today, we're diving into the world of beautiful yet unsolved math problems. You know, those tantalizing puzzles that have stumped even the brightest minds for centuries. Buckle up, because we're about to embark on a journey through the most captivating unsolved mystery in mathematics. Have you ever wondered what keeps mathematicians up at night? What's that one problem that's been driving them crazy for years? Well, let me introduce you to the Riemann Hypothesis. It's not just any old math problem. It's been called the Holy Grail of mathematics. And trust me, it's as beautiful as it is baffling. So, what's the big deal about the Riemann Hypothesis? Well, imagine a problem so fundamental that solving it could revolutionize our understanding of prime numbers, those building blocks of mathematics that have fascinated humans since ancient times. That's the Riemann Hypothesis for you. Let's take a step back and dive into the history of this mind-bending problem. It all started in 1859 when a German mathematician named Bernhard Riemann published a paper that would change the course of mathematics forever. Riemann was studying prime numbers, and he came up with a function, now known as the Riemann Zeta function, that seemed to have an uncanny connection to the distribution of primes. Here's where it gets interesting. Riemann noticed a pattern in the zeros of this function, points where the function s value becomes zero. He hypothesized that all these non-trivial zeros lie on a single vertical line in the complex plane. Sounds simple enough, right? Well, not quite. This seemingly straightforward statement has resisted proof for over 160 years. Now, you might be wondering, why should I care about some abstract mathematical concept? Well, let me tell you, the implications of solving the Riemann Hypothesis are huge. It's not just about bragging rights in the math world. If proven true, it would give us unprecedented insight into the distribution of prime numbers. And prime numbers, my friends, are the backbone of modern cryptography. That means everything from your online banking to secure communications could be affected. But don't just take my word for it. The Riemann Hypothesis has inspired generations of mathematicians and even found its way into popular culture. It's been featured in books, movies, and even music. There's something about its elegance and elusiveness that captures the imagination. Let's talk about some of the attempts to crack this problem. Over the years, some of the greatest mathematical minds have taken a shot at proving the Riemann Hypothesis. We're talking about legends like David Hilbert, who in 1900 listed it as one of the 23 most important unsolved problems in mathematics. And guess what? It's still on that list. In the 20th century, mathematicians made significant progress in understanding the zeta function and its properties. They verified the hypothesis for the first 10 trillion zeros. Yes, you heard that right, trillion. But here's the kicker, no matter how many zeros we check, we need a rigorous mathematical proof to confirm it for all zeros. One fascinating approach came from Hugh Montgomery in the 1970s. He discovered a connection between the distribution of zeros of the zeta function and the distribution of eigenvalues of random matrices. This link to quantum physics opened up new avenues of research and got physicists excited about a math problem. More recently, we've seen some innovative approaches using computer-assisted proofs. In 2018, Michael Atiyah claimed to have a proof, but unfortunately, it didn't stand up to scrutiny. This just goes to show how challenging this problem really is. So, what's next for the Riemann Hypothesis? Well, mathematicians aren't giving up. There are several promising avenues of research. Some are exploring connections to other areas of mathematics, like algebraic geometry and number theory. Others are developing new computational techniques to study the zeta function in more detail. One exciting area is the study of L functions, which are generalizations of the Riemann zeta function. Understanding these could provide crucial insights into the original hypothesis. There's also ongoing work in random matrix theory, building on Montgomery's discoveries. But here's the thing, solving the Riemann Hypothesis might require completely new mathematical tools and concepts that we haven't even thought of yet. It's like we're trying to build a rocket to the moon using Stone Age tools. We might need a mathematical revolution to crack this problem. Now, I know what some of you might be thinking. Why bother with a problem that seems impossible to solve? Well, that's the beauty of mathematics and scientific inquiry. It's not just about the destination, it's about the journey. The pursuit of the Riemann hypothesis has led to countless discoveries and advancements in mathematics. Even if we never solve it, the knowledge gained along the way is invaluable, and who knows? Maybe one of you watching this video will be inspired to take on this challenge. The next great breakthrough could come from anywhere. After all, some of the most significant discoveries in science and math have come from unexpected places. So, what can you do if you're intrigued by the Riemann hypothesis? Well, first off, don't be intimidated by its complexity. Start by learning more about prime numbers and complex analysis. There are tons of great books and online resources out there. Who knows, you might stumble upon a new way of looking at the problem. For those of you already deep into math, consider exploring some of the related areas we've talked about. Number theory, complex analysis, and even quantum physics, they're all connected to this fascinating problem. And remember, even if you don't end up solving the Riemann hypothesis, studying it can lead you to other interesting questions and discoveries. That's the great thing about mathematics. One question often leads to another, and before you know it, you're exploring uncharted territory. As we wrap up, I want to leave you with a thought. The Riemann hypothesis isn't just a math problem, it's a testament to human curiosity and perseverance. For over a century and a half, it has challenged and inspired mathematicians around the world. It reminds us that there are still great mysteries to be solved, even in a field as old as mathematics. So the next time someone tells you that math is boring or that everything's already been figured out, tell them about the Riemann hypothesis. Tell them about this beautiful, maddening problem that's been taunting mathematicians for generations. Who knows, you might just inspire the next great mathematical mind. And with that, I'll leave you to ponder the mysteries of the Riemann hypothesis. Who knows, maybe one day, we'll be making a video about how you solved it. Until then, keep exploring, keep questioning, and never stop being curious about the world of mathematics. Thanks for joining me on this mathematical adventure. Until next time, happy problem solving!